So, when it came to the Dracuvant title, I decided early on to make it physically out of card. I drew it on mounting board and cut it out with a craft knife. The first five letters would reflect the gothic, blood-like style of Dracula, and the final three letters would be more mechanical and boxy to represent the van. I wanted to create a blood effect by dripping PVA glue on each letter and painting it red. This took a few layers to make it stand out enough to be seen. The mechanical letters contained much more layers and a few buttons posing as cogs. I painted it several different shades of grey and silver. And then to film the title, I blue tacked them to a large Lego stand, which I would later mask out. I did try capturing them lying down on card, but the lighting was just way too flat. I set up a purple light on the right and a red one on the left. I needed to position the red light in the right place so you could actually see the blood effect. You can see as I move the light further back, it starts to cast shadows which really highlight the blood. Once I move it forward though, the red becomes washed out and you lose all that detail. So the key here was light positioning. And finally, I traced around each letter with several masking layers until I completely removed the Lego stand, leaving me with this finished title. I also put a very slight Ken Burns effect on this to give it some movement.